He grabbed me here, he snagged on. He stopped like that. Go back half your body. He's half your body. He push, he switch his base, he stopped there. Same move. Everyone understand?
Yes, sir.
So whenever you stop this position here, what is the first thing? Open the lapela, the same side you give to my hands here and control his knee. I need to be in this position here. Everyone understand? Yes, so why grab the lapela here? So he can't move his butt. You see?
Does it matter if it's high or low on the lapel? If it's
higher,
better? Okay.
If you go here, I don't have to put the hand.
Okay.
I need to go close to his arm here. So I control his shoulder control, knee control, right? Because he won't take this leg out. Everybody understand it here?
Yes, sir.
So I block my elbow, put my elbow down so he can move his hips. He control his leg down here. So my leg like this. I need to switch my legs. Look what I go to do. One, two. Okay, I was like this. I switch this way. Now one knee, I put my feet on the floor. And I sweep here.